Hi, this is Denise Schwab, Extension Beef Specialist for Northeast Iowa, with this week's Cow Tip Tuesday.
In the last edition, we talked about tips to planning your heifer development process. Today, we'll talk about which heifers to keep. We all like to look at good-looking cows, but before we get to that point, we really need to start by eliminating some heifers first. Late-born heifers, poor-growing heifers, or heifers from cows with calving difficulty should immediately be removed from the heifer list and sent to the feed yard. Next, we move to examining the animal conformation or phenotypic selection. We want to look at the body length and depth, muscle and bone structure, feet and leg structure, movement and soundness, balance and femininity, teats and udders, as well as disposition. Genetic selection may be based on DNA tests and EPDs for seed stock operations, but for most of our commercial herds, it probably will be based on past performance of her dam, sire, and siblings. Every herd has those great cow families who calve in the first half of the calving season, calve unassisted, and are good mothers. Keep every heifer calf from those good families. Good calving records are a huge help in making these replacement decisions also. Select heifers that were born in the first half of the calving season, since they will be older at breeding and are more likely to conceive early, calve early, wean heavier calves, and stay in the herd longer. Finally, select those females best adapted to your herd management and environment. Don't forget about heterosis or hybrid vigor. Our best cows are often F1 females. They are more likely to reach puberty earlier, have a higher first service conception, lower embryonic death, breed back faster, wean heavier calves, and to stay in the herd 1.5 years longer than non-crossbred females. If you want to learn more about heterosis, see the webinar video from last spring's Managing for Successful Breeding Season. And for more information on developing replacement heifers, check out the Heifer Development Series. And as always, if you have more questions or want more information, contact your Extension Beef Specialist.